My name is Shade. I'm from Louisiana. My mom was in the Coast Guard, so I moved around my whole life. Never lived in one place for more than 3 years. So when I moved out, I just kind of kept doing that thing. Just keep moving and playing music. That's what I do.
So why did you decide to come to San Francisco?
The farmers markets and the weather.
Yeah?
And every time I pass through, I got family in San Rafael, so it's nice to come down and hit up all the farmers markets. That's like my favorite thing to do, so play music. It's all about the music.
So how long have you been playing music?
Probably about 12 years. I've been playing guitar for about 12 years, ragtime guitar. And I play accordion and mandolin, ukulele and banjo, and fiddle. But pretty much my entire life, I grew up with it, and I'll probably die with it. So,
why is music so special to you?
Because no matter what mood I'm in, I can play music and be in a great mood all of a sudden, or listen to an awesome song, or play an awesome song. And I feel like when you play music with other people, it's like communicating with them through another language. It's like you get on this like cosmic rhythm with people, and you get this understanding that you don't get through words, just talking, exchanging words with people. When you're playing music with them, it's like it's getting to know somebody on a different level. So for me, that's what I live for. So
where can we see you play? Besides the farmers market.
Usually at all the farmers markets in San Francisco, at the ferry terminal on Saturday, Hay Street, and in the Castro.
Cool.
I'm in the Castro a lot, right there by Twin Peaks. They like me over there, so I'm always playing there.
And what's this guy's name over here?
This is Sebastian. He's a Malamute Husky. He's my best friend. Very well behaved. He's just in chill mode. He knows to chill out whenever I'm playing music, so. He's a good boy. But the Dirty Pines. That's me.
Cool.